The task force raids a bank tied to Diaz's money laundering. Kate and Reggie find evidence against Diaz but are halted to protect the operation. Reggie introduces Kate to Ted, a Phoenix police officer at a bar. They get close, but Kate discovers Ted's cartel ties. A scuffle erupts, with Ted attempting to harm Kate. Alejandro intervenes, stopping Ted. Alejandro and Matt then use forceful methods to make Ted reveal other officers working for Diaz.